Check 1, 2. Yes, now, bless now, don't forget the rest now. People, if you are watching the full listen through to Mutter, yes, I'm dressed a little differently. I've been away from my computer a couple of days. We're going to get straight back into it. If anything, I'm really excited to dive in back into the record because it's been a good record so far and I've not listened to much new or good music for an extended period over these past few days. So, without further ado, you can correct me if I'm incorrect on this one because I... You know, hold on, I'm just going to see if I've listened to this one yet. Yo, right. This song is entitled Zwitter, yeah? Correct me if I've mispronounced it, and correct me if this isn't track number 8 of 12, as I am just listening to some individual's playlist. Supposedly it's the full album released in 2001. You know, sometimes these playlists sort of mismatch a few songs and put them in incorrect orders, so let me know if that's the case. Regardless, we are going to continue listening to the music and express that on an individual song basis. So let's jump straight in, people. Shout out to all the Rammstein heads. Let's go. Same, essentially the same rhythm and tempo and power chord as Ace of Spades. Let's check the comments quick. And what is the point of this now? Bloody hell. Yo, someone's got the information now. I'm not going to start reading that. Let's go. Snare sounds like a gunshot. It's cool, innit? Rammstein just jam off of the same idea. It's just been the same riff, but it sounds like they've gone through so many different sections, which they have done. But all they've done is removed instrumentation, added instrumentation, all the top of the exact same riff, essentially. You know what? Initially, I've said that the drummer's been the focal point of this band, like the most important aspect. I would still go as far as saying, quite possibly, but in this record, the fella on the keys has done a brilliant job. The person who's on the keyboards has really, you know, put themselves at the forefront of a lot of this band's sound on this record. This is a super powerful chorus section. This has really elevated the soundscape and the feel. This is quite epic in sound, you know? It sounds so full and dense.
You früh mein Spiegelbild und schlafe abends mit mir ein. Wenn die anderen Mädchen suchten, konnte ich mich schon selbst befruchten. So bin ich dann auch nicht verzagt, wenn einer zu mir fickt.
Big presence of the call and response, like the echoing backing vocal on this one. Zwitter, Zwitter, home, home. Oh, is this heavier than the last one? Has the drums switched up onto the cymbal, or have we brought it down a little bit of tempo? Let's just go back to when the riff first comes in. So we've got yeah, we've toned it down a little. Heavy, heavy, mosh central, come on. Proper heavy. That was sick. That was sick. Groovy as hell. I'll tell you what, right? I'd give the tune an easy 5 out of 10. If it weren't for the outro, the riff coming in at the outro, I can raise that to a nice little 7, you know? Relative to the rest of the record, in my opinion. That was good. I really liked when they brought that last riff back in and just supercharged it. That was heavy. That was a mosh riff right there. No vocals. Just the crushing heaviness. The grooviness. The drummer just doing what it does best. Just driving it. Driving it into your skull. Let's keep it moving. Track number 9 of 12 next.